The officials there at center, and I think we are about to get this one underway. Put the chatter aside. The puck is dropped. Here we go. Play whistle dead as the puck goes into the bench, and I think that woke up a few players. Still plenty of time left in this frame. We've still got zeros on the board. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Rapid City's gain possession along the boards. Breakaway!
Oh, did he ever come up huge between the pipes? What a save!
This is a real strength of the goaltender, the one-on-one battles. He gets out, focuses in on the shooter, takes all the room away, and makes the stop.
Good stand-up hit. Los Angeles will play it at center. Play whistle dead, offside the call. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. The Beavers gain possession along the wall. Getting a little physical there with that collision. Tries to get the puck to Pavelski. Rapid City's on the attack. Now a quick pass to Conrad. And that caroms off a body in the lane. Moves it quickly over to D. Let's get the call. Pavelski's getting two for interference here. He's off to the box.
Chris is an important piece to this power play unit, guys. He's got that zone ability, and it could really be the key to get things going here and give them the advantage.
Comes in off the wing as both centers were tied up on the draw. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Los Angeles looks to break out in their own end. Quick pass to Bednard. Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. Here's a rocket of a shot! And he turned that aside as we continue play here. They get it out of the defensive end. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass.
Pavelski's up at the box.
Jackson's moving the puck through his own zone. Los Angeles squanders a chance to take the lead here as their power play comes up empty.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
Settles things down and gets control once again.
Hey, James, that's a steamroller of a hit. Just happened a few moments ago.
Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead. The Beavers don't like it, but they'll serve two in the penalty box. And their first chance to use the man advantage.
And if you're one of these power play guys, James, you can't wait now. It's your first opportunity of the night. You get out on the power play, you want to make a difference.
And that goes off course off a body. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Quick pass to Conrad. Pavelski's got it against the boards. D's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Pavelski's got it. Now they'll look to see what they can do with it offensively. Looking to break out here on the power play. Into the offensive zone. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Dishes it to Pavelski. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Cross-corner dump in. Rapid City's got a hold of it against the wall. Los Angeles gets their man out of the box.
Oh, when the puck moves and the feet don't, this is what you get. You have lots of zone time, but no real dangerous chances on that power play.
She takes the feed. And that's broken up. Moves the puck. And a good solid hit on that play. Takes the feed at the point. The Beavers gain control of the puck. She handles the feed. Here's the scoring chance, 2-on-1. The Dogs gain possession in their own end. Tees it up, and they got caught up in traffic and hits a stick. Quick stop! Oh, what an insane stop by Lehman!
Smothered that in close chance.
Pass across to Crisp. Look at that hit. Let's get physical. Long lead pass into the open ice. McCurdy's got the puck. Sends a pass over. The Beavers have it from their own end. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Late goings of this period. We're still scoreless. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Puts it on net. Oh, what a stop by Lehman. Oh, that hurt from here.
He didn't take anything out of that hit. He delivered it really as hard as he could.
Goodness. There's the horn. Still 40 more minutes left in regulation time. We'll get to the second period right after this. To light the lamp here as play gets underway in the second. Ray Ferraro is down at ice level, and he gives us his own assessment of the opening 20 minutes. Razor?
Rapid City's first period is what they're going to look for to repeat here in period two. They just need to finish something. They possess the puck long enough, eventually you'll wear your opponent down.
Let's see what the officials are calling.
Oh, he was mad at himself right away. You can see the frustration. He knows that's an interference penalty all day long.
Los Angeles is ready to go back to work on special teams.
Haven't had a lot of power plays tonight, but when they jumped over the boards to come out for the draw, they were huddled together, having a little meeting to make sure they're on the same page.
Picks up the puck. It's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there.
Crisp, certainly not at 100%. He's just trying to get through the rest of this shift and get back to the bench.
Shot! Oh, gets a pad on that one. What a stop by Lehman. Quick feed to D. Sends the pass over. Sends it quickly to McCurdy. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Tries to get it over to Crisp. Absolutely rocks him on the play, and that sends a message to the bench. Gets the puck over to McCurdy. Rapid City's PK unit comes up big as both sides are back to even strength.
His zone ability to generate some scoring here, guys. The power play is a great opportunity for him to use his skills to his team's advantage.
Good job tangling up his opponent here. Puck clear from the defensive end. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. And he slides it quickly to Pavelski. Handles the pass. Here's a shot. Spectacular save on the play.
Yeah, he does a nice job here finding the puck as it works its way through. He's got to pick it up somewhere amongst all that traffic.
D's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Jackson. Rapid City's got the puck along the boards. And now it's grabbed by Pavelski. Here's a short pass to Bednar. Crisp's got the puck in his own zone. Los Angeles gets a nice boost from their penalty killers.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play, but 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away.
Moves it to McGurdy. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Feeds the puck over to Jackson. Tosses it to D. Moves it quickly over to Crisp. Looks like we got a delayed tripping penalty coming up here. There's the whistle. Let's get the official decision.
The stick gets caught up in the player's feet. Off he's going for tripping.
Out there on this shift, and you need to be aware of when he's on the ice, because he is not afraid to separate an opponent from the puck with a hard body check. We know that, guys, and he's known for his truculent zone ability.
Nice zone entry on the left side. Offside the call, we'll get a reset. They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Here he is on the wraparound. The Beavers take possession in the defensive end. Tosses it on to Jackson. On a good textbook hit there. Here he is from the slot. Stopped with the blocker by Wagner.
This play all starts with puck possession and strength. Not letting the defender get to the puck and then creating the chance that forces the goalie into the save.
We got a whistle, penalty coming up.
I'd like to hear my name over the loudspeaker in the arena. Not for penalties twice in a period, though.
Los Angeles will go to work on the 5-on-3, but briefly.
Lots of talk before they get into the draw here. This 5-on-3 is so quick. You have to know exactly what you want to get accomplished.
The Dogs have it now. Quick pass to Jackson. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. McCurdy's out of the box, but they're still shorthanded as he steps in to help try to kill off this penalty. They move the puck out of harm's way. Crisp's got it along the wing. Rapid City's got the puck behind the net. Bednar's got it across the line. He's got a score! Anymore, but what a goal!
I don't think they do, James, but he's in close quarters. He has no room really to maneuver, but he does not miss very often from there. That's a great shot.
Power play set to roll on as the centers get ready for the faceoff. Smart play to take possession, sneaking in off the wing. On their heels, trying to clear. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
And he came up with a solid stop on that play. Oh, turns it aside once again. And that pass goes awry. Los Angeles has possession of it now. The Dogs move the puck in the defensive zone. On the attack along the boards. Here's a chance in front. Oh, and he comes up with a stop. Los Angeles takes possession along the wall. McCurdy's got it along the boards. Sends the pass down low. The Dogs walk the line. Rapid City's got the puck along the wall. All alone!
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the defender to close the gap. Now you gotta keep clawing back. Trailing in the game, they get the equalizer. that replay, James, you didn't really have time to call his name before that puck on and off the stick from the low slot.
Los Angeles has evened things up here in the late stages of the second with a big goal here.
And this should give them some momentum going into the third period. An important goal they're able to score.
Handles the puck. Oh, what a slick stop by Lehman. Rapid City's got a hold of it along the wall. Answers the call big time. What a stop by Lehman.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Shot, and that's deflected off someone in front. Delay penalty coming up here by the official. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
I gotta tell you, James, I did laugh. The penalty box timekeeper had the water bottle waiting for him again.
Face-off and another opportunity to take a look at the man advantage unit here.
The power play can move the puck quicker, but what they really need is to get a little more traffic around the front of the net. Make it a crowded area.
The Dogs will play it from the defensive zone. Los Angeles has possession of the puck in the offensive end. Oh, that was pulverizing in the corner. There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here, and we'll come back. Third period action next. Period number three, just moments away as the official signals both teams into position. Los Angeles goes right back to work on the power play here as they win the opening faceoff. And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Conrad. Trying to exit the defensive zone. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. And gets a little boost to come up with the puck from off the wing with both centers tied up. Quick feed to Crisp. And the puck sails into the bench, forcing a stoppage of play. Pavelski's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Los Angeles has possession of the puck. Rapid City's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Look at the Savardian spinorama. The Dogs get the job done shorthanded. We are still tied here.
Gets more and more frustrating each power play that slips away in a particular game. They've had a bad night with the man advantage.
Sounded painful. Long lead pass to Crisp. Los Angeles has it. D's lugging the puck. Looking for space inside the D zone. Can't make the connection on the pass. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Unloads from the blue line. Oh, he stops it with the glove. Great reflexes there.
I'm always impressed with this. I don't know if the goalies really see it through all that traffic, James, but they get themselves into the best position they can, they cover as much net as they can, and they make a save like this through traffic.
And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. Los Angeles will play the puck from the corner. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall.
I wasn't sure if anybody was going to be able to start to change the momentum of this tight game. This puck changes directions pretty significantly here as it bounces off the defender and goes in.
Los Angeles has gone up in front. Can you start thinking about building on that now?
I think you have to build on it. It's still a little bit too much time to sit back and try and chip the puck out to center ice.
Here's a short pass to McGurdy. Puts the puck on net, and that goes off a body. Lays the body into that play. And here's a pass to D. Play is blown dead with the offside. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, the Beavers are hanging on to this one-goal lead. They'd love to add another. And there's a little help from your friends right there from off the wing coming up with the puck. Feeds the puck to D. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. And that pass doesn't go. Up along the wing. Moves it to D. Scoops up the puck now. Takes the feed. Sends it into the offensive zone. Slides the puck over to Conrad. The Dogs carry it along the wall. Rapid City's got the puck against the boards. Here's a blast. Oh, wow! What a save with the glove. Good stand-up hit on the play. Sends it across. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. The Dogs take it along the wall. Slides it back to the blue line. Lays out to block the shot.
Well, this game's not decided yet. That's a gutsy play to get down and block the shot. Keep your team in the lead.
Heart of a lion as she gets in front of that one. Passes the puck over. He's got a little jump. He's in all alone. What a stop on the breakaway.
You get to a point like this, it's almost like try less, don't try more. You're looking for the confidence to finish the chances you're gonna get.
The cannon from the point! What a block as he lays out, and I'm sure he'll feel that one.
Yeah, you gotta be gutsy to get down and block a shot like that. Your team's ahead, you don't want the puck going near your goalie at all.
Poked away in the neutral zone by McGurdy. Taken along the wall by Conrad. The Beavers will play it in their own end. And the puck is moved to a safer spot on the ice. Los Angeles looks to go on the attack. And a strong physical collision on the play there.
Lots of bumps and bruises in the course of the game. This one looks like it took a little bite out of him, but I think he's going to try and finish this shift.
And now he moves it to Bednard. The Dogs gain control of the puck against the wall. And he sacrifices his body to block the shot. Oh, off the crossbar. What a chance on the play.
Rapid City's bench has a collective groan here. That shot hits the post and stays out. They're trying to work their way back.
The Dogs working around near the back end. Moves it quickly over, blazing in on the breakaway.
Breakaway beautiful. He doesn't miss very often from in here. You get tight to the net, one of the most accurate shooters in the game.
Crowd's buzzing, ready to get things back underway, and I think the officials are too. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Los Angeles tries to break out from their own end. Jackson's got it in the defensive end.